It's down the drain. Alright. GRIS slash GRIS, all achievements. Let's go. Can't believe I messed up. For those watching, this is an all achievements run, which means grabbing all 17 achievements this game has to offer. I'm using the Steam version. And once you get the achievements on Steam, you can't re-get them, or at least have it pop up, so I have to manually split because an auto splitter doesn't work with saving quit strats. And for those lucky enough to watch what happened before this, I just messed up chapter 1 of all things. And Skylark is in the background watching. He's gonna confirm whether I get hit by sandstorms or get bit by the eel, because there's no way to actually tell that blindfolded without reviewing the VOD. That's good, but I'll wait like 3 seconds. And that's our first grief of denial. So basically, I was trying out new strats for the tower and completely bonked it. Or botched it, whichever one you prefer. So basically, if you haven't done it before, don't try to attempt it. So once Once again, Chapter 2 and Chapter 3 will be the hardest sections. Besides some bits here and there. Really, the hard part, Chapter 1, is figuring out when they're dropping off the ledge after the first memento. Did I get that? Yeah. That was weird. I don't know. Yeah, I didn't hear the drop off. Supposed to look. Minus the not hearing the drop off. You know, it's probably better to just try to align yourself with the left wall and then go from there. Usually you hear the drop off though. Sometimes the footsteps kind of blend in with the music and you can't tell the difference. So Chapter 2 is going to be much, much longer. You gotta get 7 mementos, you gotta get the sandstorm achievement, and you gotta get the Inuksu, whatever you call it. And because I don't have an auto splitter, just listen for the music cue. That one. So far, the worst memento is still Chapter 3. It's been revised slightly, but not enough. Thank you. Okay, on to chapter 2. I might have some splits in the wrong order. But it shouldn't really matter. So the first real challenge is coming up. The sandstorms. So the thing about achievements is... say you got hit by a sandstorm. If you quit and go back, you'll go back to the previous checkpoint before you got hit, which still maintains that achievement. Which is nice. However, being blind, you actually can't tell if you get hit or not. Because if you get hit, it's either going to be really noticeable, or you're just going to be a little bit too far to the right of like a hiding spot and you'll get hit. I should probably jump to go faster. Just don't touch the star too soon. Oh boy. A bit too far. The good part here is if I do get hit, the star /constellation/firefly is a reset point. So I should be safe here. The music does kind of fade out a little bit sometimes. Thank you. Here, it's kind of tough to tell if I get hit or not. I kind of don't know. So I want to touch the left side of the star. I keep calling it stars. I waited out. So this is another checkpoint, which I may use. I'll go a little bit more. So that might be dangerous. Actually, that'll probably really be dangerous. Okay, I can hear the voice, so I'm good. That's bad. And this is why we reset. Nope. That was bad. That was kind of weird. See, the problem is you have to go fast at this part, but you can't hear the initial footsteps after the sandstorm. Can't tell. That's a bit early. Should be safe by a bit early, so I might fall off. Okay, in there. Hopefully I get this. That was a weird sound. So hopefully if I gun it, I should get it. So it's funny, if you're close to a structure, the sandstorm actually won't push you unless you let go of everything. So now it's 35 to the left with some invisible footsteps. Oh boy. Of course I failed that. Oh well. I'll wait it. It's supposed to be 35 jump. What gives? Hopefully there's no risk anymore if I can just stay in heavy form. Even though I'm inside. What? Hello? Oops. Oh boy. It's like two or three to the right and then jump. Thank you. So as long as I don't really mess it up, just stay safe. So the music might blend on the right side. It tends to blend a lot on the right side. I don't know why. To the point where both sandstorms go off. And it's like, what the heck? Forget it. That's the first time the other one went. Stop, and then the other one went. However, this is gonna take longer now. It seems like forever. At this point, Sandstorm achievement is achieved. Ish. Alright, so we gotta get the memento on the right. He's next to me. He's away. He's coming back. So this one actually doesn't count toward the sandstorm achievement. So you kind of got to get blown here to get the memento. That's why the achievement triggers earlier on. I still don't know if it's six. Sometimes it's six, sometimes it's not. I don't understand why. It's not. Okay, I do it again. Sometimes it's five. I don't know why. Okay, I don't understand. That's not gonna work. Just wait it. Alright. It's like, I keep saying it's five, but then when I do five, it doesn't work, so it's like, oh, it's six, and then six is too far to left. Got it. So now it's just backtrack and onto anger. Jump. So now the part where Skylar could take a break all the way until chapter 4. Hey. So here you have to destroy the 3 statues before you're kicked out. That's one, I hope. And if you fail this, you have to start all the way back from like the beginning of chapter 2. I should be anger. Three to the left. Let's go. One more for good measure. Start the process of the 14 rocks. Here's the fun part, trying to figure out if you're on the rock or not. Mm-hmm. without that rock, it's kind of hard to tell. You didn't get it. So yeah, this is hard to tell now. I forgot how many steps it is, though. Could be 4, could be 5. I fell. It's much harder when you don't have the audio cues now. Yeah, it's much harder without the audio cue. So you can tell if you got it if you hear the third rock formation. Normally I'd be like, oh yeah, I should count how many heavies from here. You think I remember? Actually, most people probably would say it would. But I kind of forgot how many heavies. That's like 6 or something. I wonder if the unique one has the chain sound. Yeah, it's kind of impossible to tell. Dang it. It's kind of hoping I'd first try to jump. I'm just trying to visually think about it, and hopefully that works. I fell again. Nope. So you can heavy walk and break the statue things. Nah. Nah. Just in case. You're good. Let's try to see if I can get this first try. Like, jump, please. I might have walked too far to the right. Yeah, it's too far to the right. Okay. No first try on that. Can't tell. Dang it. This one's always harder to tell. I can't tell when it's moving. Yeah, I can't tell when it's moving. Of course, it's always chapter 2 that's always going to take the longest, just because of these sections. lot. Yeah, okay. So sometimes the music does get really quiet when you're next to stars. It's only like this side and that's it. There goes that rock formation. So no windmill on a new game. When you do new game, the windmill sound doesn't go there. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. First try. That's the only good new backup I found. I thought I was on it. This one's hard to tell. This one's like impossible to tell. Can't tell with this one. Can't tell. This is what I hate about this section. Tell. You think you got it, but then you don't. Mementos, not the hard part anymore. It's this stupid thing. I just trying to get on this. That's six on the left side. So we got two in the middle, and then 6-2 is eight, then we have six more. Right? Hopefully I'm thinking about that correctly. So I have the bird here. I'll let him go through. So you can tell if you smashed it, but just in case. Careful. You have to get this. Or else you're doomed, because you can't get back up here. Oh shoot. I failed it. I still failed it. Okay, maybe not. There was supposed to be long holds to the left, and I just shortened one of them. I'm like, wait a minute. Nope, nope, nope. Thank you. 13 seconds. Okay. Nope. Music got loud, so let's reset the music. About 7 seconds. Nope. I failed it. Oh, I got it. Excuse my language. Failure is not an option here. How did I get that? One, two, three, four, five, six. Tries. Wait. Did I mess up already? Oh well. One, two, three. And then three more is at the top. Nook soup, whatever you call it. Checkpoint. Or rather, save point. Come on, nose. Music. Thank you. fell. Is that five? Either way, the music is slightly faded. Green. Where the auto splitter failed on me. It got a Nuxu with the save and quits. But it failed on green and everywhere else. Which is confusing. Was that like a quick drop? Here's a strat I hate still, but I'm still going with it. 61 to the right. Oh boy. That's what I figured would happen if I went too far. Stop falling. 23 is number one. And 1331. Chapter 2. Let's hope most of the birds went away. I only got mementos and apples in this one. Which is kind of weird. Seems chill, but it's chapter 3. First memento is going to take about 20 minutes, maybe. Ever find some of it? Question mark. It's still the toughest one yet. Also, I'm going to try a new strat for the beginning. 14 and a half into a jump. Recording. I just realized that. Oh, that's gonna freak me out. Sounds like I got it. Tricks me no matter what, and I've been deal with memorizing it. This is a concrete plus 15 weight. It's the hour mark by now. What? No, no. Just stop it. I still cannot figure this one out. So once again, not gonna bother, just go with it. This one I still can't, even after listening to it for so long. It's almost better just to just go with it. That's bad. Set on a fresh. That's bad already. This section alone is gonna take forever. Almost sounded like it worked, but nope. Do not distress. I can't tell if I'm falling. That's a problem. You just can't tell if you're falling. Good luck. First try! Get out of here. Four apples. Funny thing, these wood platforms actually make a different sound than most objects. Not sure if it's like the mushroom sounds. It's hard to tell if I'm moving sometimes. Practice this. I'm so confused. Huh. It's funny, I actually like these kind of weird puzzles where I mess up, but then I have to figure it out. It's like, forget what you know. Can you do it? Stop overriding my sounds. Okay, first of all. Thank you. Second apple. Five and seven? No, seven and five. One apple, yeah, okay. Like one apple, two apple. Did I fail? I failed. Eat your last apple. Good little thing. That's the apple achievement. So next is Red Forest. Bye, friend. Next is Red Forest, followed by the Fly Room. So if I was to guess, it'd probably be an hour 15 right now. Hour 17. What's that sound? It's funny, because when I was writing all achievements, it's like, I have to get the mementos again, but they're kind of engraved in my head now. Until I forget one, of course. But it's like, I don't even think about it right now, because in practice I just try to get them as I can. So it's like, right now, it's like, the next achievement is... What the heck is the next achievement? Blue? Keep thinking I fail it. It's kind of like going off of muscle memory on that one. Stop it! Really, the music made me fall? Music made me fall! Silly. The music made me fall. So I jumped a billion times, so who knows which thing it's on right now. The music made me mess up the jump. Oh boy. That's funny. I already know this is gonna be a long run, so it's like, any like inconveniences like that, you just gotta shrug it off if you can. I still think like an update to the game where you can change the music volume and change the game audio would be nice. As opposed to just having a volume adjuster for everything. Yeah, so next achievement's blue. Either way, I got 5 mementos left. Two, two, and one. Reset time! Welcome to the Fly Room. Is that the official name? Nobody knows. Messed me up already. Closed. No, wait. I already forgot. Oh boy, I already forgot. I'm silly. Oh, I'm taking it slow. Sorry, silence is about to close. open. Whoosh. Close. Open. Whoosh. Close. Open. Whoosh. Close. Open. Forgot the sequence for a second, so I had to reset the room. Shoutouts to the Redbird grad strat. Little Redbird helps. And why did that just fail? So this one you want to wait until you can hear a fast fall sound, ish, or anticipated rather. I think that was it. Never. The flute's coming. What was that sound? Oh shoot. I flipped it up, didn't I? Hearing some kind of weird sound. Oops. Hopefully the game's not glitching up. That's the two here. The flute. Well, time to wait for the flute. I could technically quit. Forget it. Don't fight it. Might as well just have a reset. See, this one I tried to memorize, but I just couldn't. I'd rather just go with the, just do it. Nah. This was a hold? Yeah, see, I don't know. It's a guess for these two rooms. The room of guessing. Literally guessing. Trying to land in the middle and then land on the left. All guessing at this point. And the music overrides anything I'm trying to listen for. This might be a little bit. Apologies. And then you also have to nail that corner, which is not a problem in this room. Now the question is, am I nailing the corner or am I... Am I just going at the wrong time? And you gotta nail that second jump, of course. I felt like I hit something early, but really I wasn't. I was still in the air. See, it's that sound that the double jump makes while you're falling. That's the sound I'm hearing. Funny how in the first run, this room was done first try, second run, a couple of tries. This is going to be the longest of tries. Find it funny I'm hearing the footsteps through the music still. Wasn't looking forward to chapter 3. And now the flute's gonna come. Not the flute! Oh, that flute's gone. Nothing you can do about it. I tried changing the strats to go to the first square. It's still, like, hard. So what's after this? The tower and bargaining. Bargaining's here, that's right. That's next achievement. Okay, sell them. Ay, ay, ay. Can you just give me some sound cues? 30 squares. Nope. And you gotta time it so, like, when the middle disappears, you're in the air on the left side, waiting for the left one to appear. Covering my bases, because no auto split. I'd say that's taken. Sometimes you can actually end up more toward a different direction than the center. That's why I was kind of like moving around a little bit, singing around. I just want to cover my bases there. Okay, there's two in the bird fight. That finally. Still gonna fail it. Let's go back to the right. I messed it up. Yeah, just do it again. Don't worry. So such a subtle tap. Of course. Wait. Of course I failed it. Can't hear anything. Thank you. Yeah, I figured. I was like, that was too fast. There we go. Not out of the woods yet, literally. Why do I feel like this is backwards? Can't even tell. Used to be like a sticker here or something. Not a sticker, but a tag. That's there. Time to get this guy. Thank you. first try that, at least. Yeah, the steps of that for it is 1, 2, count to 1 second and fly, 2, 3 plus, count to 2 seconds and fly, and double jump. Nobody knows what I'm talking about except me. That's okay. To the water we go. Felt like there's another, I heard another butterfly there. Eh, what is that, three? Three stars? Huh. Oh, that's the middle point, right? And then this is the right point. Yep. Yeah, if you use the butterfly as a sword, it's less of a mystery where you are. Okay, so 5 mementos, eel, and depression. More like fresh and eel, memento scattered. 1, 2, 2? Something like that? So depression, I won't actually be able to tell if I got. Yeah, it sounds weird, but still. Basically, you have to hit a certain part of the statue, or rather, not hit, but like, be in the room. Which, I can't tell if I'm in the room or not. All I know is the strat how to get there, if it works. All the eel, you don't know if you got bit unless you absolutely like had a great dodge, which usually doesn't happen on that third bite. Third bite is very random for me. My lesson here. Just do this. think I missed it. Or I already got it. Nope. I love this sound. I think it's the same sound that the wood trees make. Time I heard those two small falls. What? Okay. I'll take that, I guess. What happened there? I have no idea. Okay, so the plan is Memento, 2 stars, depression. Whoops. Still missed that lump. So that's the depression statue if I'm here, which I'm assuming I am, but I can tell if I go 5 to the right, 3 up, 2 to the left, and then try to go to the bottom left, if that will actually make me go there. Yes, so I'm assuming that's correct. If I'm not, Skylark is watching just in case. Shoutouts to Skylark for actually sticking around to watch a lot of these sections. I'm gonna need it for the eel for sure. and he'll tell me if I get bit, which is very, very, very likely. I can't get it consistently. This part you have to wiggle a little bit and then go up. Hello? If I get the eel on the first try, that's going to be interesting, and I'll start to wonder if Skylar's even in Discord still with me. It's like, wait a minute, no way. What? Eh?
Do you want help with that? Because I know what happened.
I think I jumped out of the water and then jumped back in the water, but then... Did I softlock it? Did I really softlock it?
Yeah, you're softlocked. You can just close and reopen. Just hit escape.
Yeah, I remember testing this part out, but I was playing around with this section yesterday and I've never softlocked there. Wow, thank you. What? Yeah, and then it brings me like below the barrier where the turtle brings me. Thanks. I would have been stuck on there for like 2 minutes trying to figure it out. It's like, is it really a soft lock? Well, that's new to me. Good thing it wasn't a cutscene, so I can hit start. Oh, that's right. When I was talking to Skylar, I wasn't even in Discord. Well, push to talk. Oh boy. It's like I knew what happened, but at the same time, it's like, wait, it's never happened. Nice. Alright. If I fail the eel, you're gonna see this cutscene a lot. That's all I'm gonna say. Because softlock, we can still hit start? Yeah, that makes sense. On that part. Thank you. luck. Spamming sometimes works, but not always. Doing an rhythm sometimes work, not always. So I'm gonna have to know if I get bit. Basically any time. So then I can reset to this point if I have to. This is the one I don't know about. I think that was good. I wonder if I should pause it just in case, because of lag.
Yeah, you got bit.
I got bit. Thank you very much. Dang it. Ay, ay, ay. That third one is always so weird. Thank you for the confirmation, Skywalk. I'm assuming it was a third bite. Fourth one was a little delayed, but not really. Yeah, I should probably hit start, like, right before the section ends. If I can. Well, enjoy the cutscenes. I wonder if I have to delay the third bite until like the second large groggle. Because usually when it gets louder, that's when he's about to bite, when his jaws move up. But on the third bite, he does that twice. Which is weird. Either way, I'm not expecting this to go well, because even in practice, I'm like, what? I could try to spam method if this doesn't work. Good. That's good, I think. Now this part. Oh, not sure. That I did that earlier than normal. So I'm not sure if I got bit. I'm assuming not. I'll pause it just for a little bit. Just in case so the stream could catch up. And I guess not. Nice. Okay, part one done. Thank you. suit. Just in case, do six. No harm. And we're in. So if I get bit again, there's two bites in this one. And it's still possible I'll get bit, sadly. Because I gave up practicing. Sounded good. The first one's mostly in the rhythm, but this one's weird. That's bad. I don't know if I got bit. Did I get bit? I don't think so. I have until this cutscene ends to know. I think you can confirm if I didn't get bit as well as the Battler, if you wanted to.
You're good.
Thank you. Best turtle and best Discord partner here. Mm-hmm. I actually don't know when the achievement ends, so I'll just fall first. And I'll say that's an achievement, if I can hit the splitter. Oh. Alright, one memento left. I didn't split on blue, did I? On yellow. I don't think I split on yellow, so that means I just split yellows, as opposed to the eels. Uh-oh. I think I have to split again. Wait, stop. Room of threes. Wait, what am I doing? No, you're not in the room of threes. You're in the two nooks. Yeah, I don't think I split on yellow because I knew I was going to reset. So that means I just split on yellow as opposed to eel. I don't know my... Let's just do this. I think I should split. I should split.
You just, at the end of the eel, you did the eel split. I don't know if that's what you want.
Oh, I did. So I did do the eel split. So I did yellow and eel. Okay, thank you. So So I am on the correct one, which is now, hold on. Oh, wait. Got it. The next one is Magic Falls? Okay. Okay, so I should be correct then.
You have yellow after eel.
That's my problem.
You've only done eel.
Thank you. That's what I was wondering. Those were the two I mixed up in my splitter. Thank you very much. Those were the two I mixed up. No, you didn't fall. Okay, so now we should be on track. That was weird. So I got all the mementos. weird that it lagged. Let's see if this works. I think it worked. I have to backtrack for Chapter 1's Memento. Okay, let me see if I understand. Okay, I got depression. Acceptance is in Chapter 6. So really, it's the magic falls or whatever. The flamingos. Flamingos, Mementos, Childhood. Acceptance. Flamingos. Shoot. Still never figured out what that sound is, specifically on that left side, when you go into the water. The very, very first time you go into that water, there is a unique sound effect that plays, for a little bit. Why? Because I was trying to walk in the water in that section. That's when I noticed it. Turned out you can't. How did I mix up yellow and eel again? Oh well. Anyways, final chapter. Well, kind of. So the memento split and the magic birds split. It's pretty much within a minute of each other or so. What's the plan? Two. Oh my god, this is gonna be tough. Two, three? Two? I'm gonna have to think about what the mementos are. Let me do it. Oh no! That's bad. Oh yeah, that was bad. I knew it. As soon as I didn't jump up, instead I jumped to the right. I'm like, wait a minute. Eh, easy come, easy go, right? Thank you. There's no griefs in this one. So I figured I was. The music already overwrote. Can't hear the butterflies. Never happened. Okay. Oh, this is so weird. Now the music is kicking up already. Really? How do you mess that up? Just like that, I guess. What? Memento, memento, memento. Memento, memento. I got two, there's five. So it's three on the left side, two on the right side. Still want to look back at that south lock. Not enough to the left. And the music. Not yet. This one's tough to judge on what to do. I wonder if just one step would be enough. Could be. First things first, one memento on the left, and that's it. Strange that that's how it has to be. Chapter, but that's good because I'm going to need it to be quiet for this section. This specific section right now. That makes no sense. Okay. Yeah, that made no sense. Just... Back. Butterfly. There's no pot here. If anything, I have to stand in the thing. I don't think that's this one. Can I just do this to line it up? It's not a triple jump. Dude! It's just a butterfly. It's not that hard. Apparently so. Why was it so far to the left? This is the vase. No base here, right? Yeah. It's three mementos. So it's 2 and 2. What's the thing here? Yeah. Ooh, okay. Whatever. I had a guess because of the music. Okay. That's done with. So next one is whips after sing and then before flowers, and then afterwards it's up there with the magic bird and then underwater. That should complete the mementos. So I just have to figure out what the birds are. 3 and 2. I forgot if this worked. It does work. That's not cool. Okay. I grabbed it. A lot of birds. I'm always surprised you can't hear those birds. Those butterflies. Short, long. Short, long. And I'm going backwards, so this way. Oh boy, what's here? It's the fly skin? And then the pot fly. Thank you. Really? Keep thinking there's a memento here. There's not. They definitely made the same sound that the eel makes when he spits out the babies. That's why I thought the last run. It's the same exact sound, I think. It's the glitchy sound of like multiple things trying to make the same noise. Got that and the bird. Still prefer the lower route. Just because I don't want to remember more than I have to. Burden four mementos. So there's one, one, one. Nice. Whew. At least that one's quicker. It's okay, you gotta keep practicing that. I think that little adjustment I made just made it worth it. To speed it up. So I got one more bird coming up. Gotta remember that bird. I'm gonna take it easier. I'm gonna do the speedrun try, I guess. As opposed to the right side, left side. Actually, you know. Why not just open up both, make it easier for myself? Is it really easier? You know what? Let's go without it. I don't think I've tried this one completely blind yet. Music's kicking up. Probably would have been a good time to do it. This is. Now it sounds better. Unless I fell. Which I did. Okay. No big deal. I just fell. Opening up that middle one's the confusing part. Cause hopefully I got it. And then this opens up this. Got it. Don't forget the bird. This week is bird week. Can't forget the bird. Our turkeys are made with love. And then eaten. I always think that second bird is the one that has the heavy on the bottom. Scary. One bird, two bird. One memento, two memento. Two mementos, two birds? Well, bird memento, bird memento. Wait a minute, what am I doing? I don't think this is where I want to be. Is it? It is. Nina. Maybe it is. Trying to picture how I do practice, and hopefully I don't miss anything that way. So it's after the first fly. Butterfly, I want my water trick. Just because I think it was nice when I found it out. It's up. No, it's diagonal left. Okay, something's weird. This is why I came up with the trick. Because it should always work. Usually it works. Where is it? Unless the diagonal's just not working right. But yeah, no duds. You're not gonna find it. How about that? Is that enough distance? I swear, if I can dive down, I know what the problem is. I know what the problem is. Just find a butterfly again. It's on my right. That's like centered-ish. What is going on here? Go to the left. Don't go to the... wherever you're trying to go. Seriously. Am I forgetting something fundamental? There it is, stop. And now you're upside down. What? Oh, the confusion. What happened there? This is the one you have to actually stand on the thing in order to actually get the fly to work, right? It sounds like it's on my left. Thank you. Just in case. Don't forget the other bird. It's going up. It's going down. Now it's going up. Oh, never mind. I get confused with these sounds. Shoot. Go. No! Every time, it's always two tries. It's always two tries. No matter what kind of strat I come up with. And the sound's gone, of course. Always two tries for this. Can never be for one try. I just hate that the sound goes away completely after you fall off once. And you can't tell if you're really on it or not. You just can't tell. You can tell when you're not on it. But you can't tell when you are on it. This is the part I hate, it's actually landing on the thing. Now it's moving. up. Now it's come down. That side as well. Alright, do not trigger heavy. Do not trigger heavy. So there's gonna be two splits here. Something's not right. Okay, we're in a little bit of a pickle. Supposed to be an issue whatsoever, and it has turned into one. Congratulations. So, two things could be happening right now. It could be in the top hallway or the bottom hallway. I want the bottom hallway. That's not the case. Okay. Or I could be completely wrong on what the heck is going on. Option three is I'm stuck in the bottom left. And every time I'm trying to get out, it's just not going out. So that's option three. Because I went up, so I hit the surface of water. Well, actually, it could be I could have been on the right side or the left side. I just don't want to mess it up. So here I could be in the corner, so wow, where am I? This is supposed to be a 1 minute split in between. Let me try to think about it. You're definitely hitting something. So what does this mean? That means I can do this. And be safe. I hope. Now, if I go up, I'll hit that surface. So I can go down, go up a little bit. Don't miss. Unless I'm hitting it. And that's Mementos. That was a good split. Now this one, I know there's a dome here, so it's like, gotta go down, gotta go this way, and do some weird stuff. And then get out. Wait, I should have already... Yeah, oh well. Okay. Confuse me even more, game. Confuse me even more. I can't believe I messed up the underwater section. I messed up the end for 20 minutes to 30 minutes before. Childhood's next. Nope, yeah, childhood acceptance. I'll pretend. Oh. What? Do not perform the teleportation glitch. That would suck. I'm gonna say it's about 2 hours and 45 to 53 minutes. Okay, no glitch. Woohoo! After Mementos is childhood. Got it. think it's just acceptance now. Okay. I think I got it all. So this part could take anywhere from 2 minutes to 30 minutes if you've seen my last video. It only gets worse as the time goes on. So my first step is 6 and sing to get the final achievement, which is acceptance. And then, for the end, I'm going to have to stay blindfolded because the end is not the end until the end. Which is silly, because there's no inputs, but still. Okay. What? That's not cool. Say that's touched or some in the right spot. Final goodbye. Thank you. be honest, I forgot the steps. Yeah, I already forgot the steps. I'll just go to the end. I think it was 26, not 16. Completely forget three numbers. I think the first one is still 10. And that's GRIS. All achievements. But have to wait for the end in this situation. So I can't take out the blindfold till then. Or at least like 5 seconds before or something, so I know when to split. Shoutouts to Skylark for helping me out with the Sandstorm and Eel verification. Shoutout to the little red bird in the fly room. Shout out to my wife watching. Final goodbye to this game. It was fun to learn. I think I put in about 150 to 160 hours in total. One of the most difficult runs I've done. Backups are very minimal, and the listening is so precise in this game. So what else can I say? Life is gonna go back to normal after this run, that's for sure. I got other games lined up, but more to play for fun. Something around that sound. I think this is the thank you for playing. Yeah. GRIS. /GRIS. And the reason I'm doing this is because the fade out, it's like a second or so, like, oh, somewhere around there. I checked a few VODs to remember that. Hey, it's done. Hopefully. What's the date? The date is November 22, 2020, on Sunday, 8:22 p.m. EST. The end. Hey, thanks, Immortal HP. Thanks, Civil. Oh, God. My chat broke. Thanks, Kikimaha. Thanks, Scholar Fox. Yes, shout out to Skylar Fox again for this. If you're watching this, have a good night.